Hello, everyone. My name is Marlene Murphy. I'm an entrepreneur, a social advocate, and a community leader. I am so glad to be here today. It has been a wonderful day. I would like to thank very much the host for today's forum, Berkeley Middle East, Dr. Musa Sheikh, and Ms. Khaloud Shaban for inviting me to this wonderful day of so knowledge-enriching sessions with great speakers and presentations about Sub-Sahara Africa nations. I am so excited about the great business opportunity that this conference and award ceremony will bring to everyone in terms of expanding and developing their businesses, as well as I truly enjoyed the so knowledge-enriching sessions about Sub-Sahara Africa nations and the business opportunities that are there that are just undiscovered, but now it's for everyone to discover, and there is such great potential, I should say. And I truly admire also the host for this event, because I believe that this is truly a perfect platform for business networking, and as well as expanding your connections in different fields of industry, because I met a lot of really interesting people in business today, and we shared synergies, you know, collaborations, and how we can make things work better, because in the business society, you need the support of everyone, and as well as, of course, with that support, you're also sharing your talents and your professional knowledge, and with that, you know, you can form a synergy, a stronger team, and believe, and that would then lead you to a greater motivation to get on and be successful in life and in your career. Thank you very much.